the administration yet, but there is one student leader here with me who will probably explain better. Could just come up. We are live on KTN News. Okay. Could you please explain to your viewers how we got here?
Okay, my name is Anthony Opwapo. I'm a student leader at Jaramogi Oginga Odinga University of Science and Technology. Actually, this morning we are very sad. We woke up with a surprising news. One of our own students was shot dead with a knife. So we come.